And like a lot of the apparatus in the performance tonight, you'll see treasures from a bygone era.
Cool. The Magic Mirror.